It's peat bogs like this which the conservationists fear could be lost forever unless action is taken to curb the use of the natural substance. Around 2.5 million cubic metres of peat is now used in Britain every year, mainly for gardening and landscaping. 96% of peatland bog has disappeared, and it's feared that peat reserves could cease to exist within 7 years. Surrey County Council became the first county to put its name to a special charter to curb the drain on peat reserves.
Peat bogs are being very rapidly demolished throughout the country, not only in Somerset and Ireland, but in Wales and Scotland as well. And Surrey uses enough peat in 1 year to cover 2 football pitches an inch thick. And at the rate at which we're using up peat, all the peat bogs in the whole of the country will disappear within about 7 years.
The Prince of Wales has already banned the use of peat on his Duchy of Cornwall estates. Those aiming to save the country's peatlands believe alternatives can be found. Here at the Merriswood Agricultural College near Worplesdon in Surrey, they're looking at ways of using coconut fibre as a peat substitute. Trials are now underway to test whether plants prefer cocoa compost to peat. These are 3 different types of coconut compost.
Well, it's a renewable resource. The coconuts are producing about 6 crops of nuts a year. The outer casing, this husk, is a waste product, and it's ideal for growing plants in.
Do you think, though, that people will want to convert from using ordinary peat to using this?
It looks so much like peat, I think a lot of people won't even know the difference.
But the peat cutters say that they haven't been able to find a suitable alternative despite millions of pounds being spent on research. And if further cutting was thwarted, tens of thousands of jobs would be lost. But by signing the charter, Surrey County Council will now be urging the government to implement a country-wide strategy to save threatened peatland. This is Githa Hutton in Surrey for Thames News. And can I just say that